So my child is rolling around on the floor. We did Your Baby Can Read today so far. And we did something else. And we played with Play-Doh. That needs to be put away now. And my house is kind of still destroyed. But I've been working on the dishes. I'm making James coffee. And hopefully he's going to get up soon. Because if not, his coffee's going to be cold. And yeah, I'm not making any more coffee. So this is what we're working on so far today. Karina and I got up at 8, we took baths, and after the bath we got dressed, obviously, and then played with toys. And I uploaded videos where we were playing with toys, and then I started cleaning, and I didn't make it very far. So my house is just kind of destroyed right now. So no big deal, but today is going to be a big cleaning day of just catching up on all the stuff that I kind of fell behind on. My baby. My baby. And so that'll be a good thing to do this way when Monday hits, we could get up and go to class and actually start classes out here. You want orange juice? Mama has an orange mango juice. Do you want that or do you want homemade juice? No, no mango juice or no homemade juice. We have the mixed berries that I can make for you. You want that? They're good, and I always add the hemp seed to it, so it's really healthy for her. You want that? Okay. You want that? All right. Do you want some sunflower? Kale. Whoops! Come on, I catch that. Put that away. That's pepperoni. That's for pizza on Friday.
Okay.
Friday pizza. Friday pizza day. That's what that's for. This will last until next week. We don't touch it. So. All right, come on out. Are you hungry? Do you want something? She already had cereal to eat. Do you want more cereal or do you want something else to eat? You want soup to eat? Absolutely, I will make you soup. Okay. All right. My little girl's helping, so I started recording. But the hardest part about doing home movies is keeping track of your phone. For me, that is the hardest part. I don't know if it's the hardest part for everyone, but I tend to lose my phone like every 2 minutes. As soon as I put it down, it's like, where is my phone? I have no idea. But you want a broom? How about a mop? Baby's mop?
No.
Well, that's what I got. You understand what I want to give you? Is that okay? So, yeah, it's so hard to keep track of your phone. Say goodbye, baby's feet. They're beautiful. Ouch. Baby's hands, my baby.
No, we mom. No, we mom.
No, mom?
I'm up.
I'm up? Do you not want a mop? You don't have to mop. I don't care.
I'm up.
Ready? What you do when you mop? You like this. Right, so this way when you catch the dirt, it all goes to one area. Alright, you just keep going like that. So you generally go in one direction, keep going down, and then when you get to the end, you empty out in the bucket. Oh yeah, you can play with that one. Are you thirsty, Karina? Want something to drink? Thank you. See? Mama has the solution already made in here, so you just try and clean up all the paint from the other day. Remember how much fun we had painting?
Blue.
Yeah, with blue paint.
Blue.
A broom. I don't like it. I don't like you having the broom. I like you having the mop, babe. Because the mop doesn't make marks on the floor like the broom does. Broom.
zoom, zoom, zoom. We're going to the moon if you wanna.
No, zoom.
Well, we'll let him zoom. Right? You zoom, zoom, zoom. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, my dolly is growing out of 18 month clothing and is officially in like 24 month and 3T clothing. I've already had her in that clothing. Oh, boom. But, she fits into it like really, really well right now. So, try to make this shorter. My baby is climbing through like it's a teepee for her. No, she already has a teepee in her bedroom. So, oh, yeah, some water. Alright.
Baby!
Best baby ever! My baby. Yeah, Karina turned on her little sound machine earlier, so I kept it on for her because I have no reason to shut it off, and if she wants it on, that's absolutely fine with me. Toys are always everywhere. Stay away from that bike. You want to play with your blocks?
No,
play with blocks? Okay.
I don't play with blocks.
Okay, you don't have to play with the blocks. They just thought it'd be fun. Squish baby, move. Okay, mama's doing? I'm spraying. And then I'm mopping.
Mommy.
Bye, baby. Good job, baby. Jame, honey.
Please help.
A baby?
Let's help.
You want me to help? Okay, how about I spray it? Alright. Let me go through it a little bit.
Emma.
My baby.
Elmo.
Elmo? The music? The other one? Or the potty one? What kind of Elmo?
Yeah.
Yeah, just the yeah.
Elmo. Yeah.
Musical Elmo? Hello, my living room. Everything is destroyed. So.
These are actually giveaway items that I'm gonna go through again. These are my kids' toys and sick stuff. So, like the thermometer and the medicine. You're gonna draw. Let me take a choice.
I draw my movie.
You're gonna draw your movie? I think it's a good idea. Alright. You draw whatever you want, my baby.
Mom?
We're gonna have less cereal this morning. More cereal? Or do you want something else to eat? Do you want the soup?
Soup.
Mom will make you soup. Give me a couple utensils. Obviously, we've been up for a while. The place hasn't been cleaned up for 2 days, I think. So. Little bike is out. Like I said, she put on the sound machine earlier and I just left it on. No sit? Want me to bring in the chairs for you to sit down?
Sit down.
your dolly to sit with you?
Okay, I
get it. It's
okay. Choose what you want to do. All right, this is your room.
Okay, I get it. Children of this age, she is
a 1-year-old, so I mean, they cry, but they do. He says a lot of things now. He's just like going off, I don't know why. Need an apple. No.
Daddy, what's wrong with you? What's that you see? Okay. You want some soup?
No.
No soup? Okay, do you want something else to eat?
No eat.
No eat? Okay, you don't have to eat. Earplug. Hey, baby boy. Okay, so now we're moving on to the bathroom. So Karina brought in some of her toys this morning. Because we took a shower. Hey, baby girl.
Okay. Mama.
Hi, baby. We're missing one. Oh, nope, there it is. We got all of them. Wanna go stack the blocks in your room?
Yeah.
Go stack blocks. You wanna stand up? Okay. Thank you for bringing more stuff in here. Thank you for picking it up. Let's go. James and I got home last night. We watched some Grimm. We watched two episodes of Grimm, and then we watched the beginning of Bob's Burgers. And I was like, I gotta go to bed. So, and then he stayed up until like 5 with Corey because it's his day off. So. But at least we went out yesterday. So, it always makes me nervous whenever I go to a restaurant. I don't like going to pay for restaurants because then it's like, well, what do I need to cut out so I can pay for this? Like, it just is so stressful. Are you washing your plates, honey? Good baby.
I'm crying.
You did cry. Are you all better now? Can I give Mama a hug? No? Okay.
Cry.
I saw you cry, my baby. Yeah, baby was crying.
I'm crying now.
Baby crying right now? Yeah. You know how much Mama loves you? It's okay to cry. It's a good thing. You get all your feelings out. Yeah, you do cry sometimes, huh?
I'm crying.
I know. You did. You cried. You were sad.
I was sad.
Yeah, you were sad and you cried. And now you feel a lot better, right?
I cried.
But do you feel a lot better?
I cried.
Yeah, I know. You did. You cried. Yeah.
I'm crying.
I know. I'm almost gonna go pick up the rest of the toys. Oh no! How are you gonna have a fresh start? You can roll your toys out of the bedroom. My uncle pick them all up.
You need a fresh start every day, right? So you know where all the toys are. Baby boy.
Mama needs a good start for the night, so when I clean up toys tonight, I'm going to be cleaning up all yesterday's toys. We clean up today's toys.
Do the dishes.
Do the dishes? You're doing a good job, baby.
Do the dishes.
You are. You're doing the dishes. Everybody does a share. It just takes a little bit of heart to do your part. Cause it's clean up, clean up. Everybody everywhere. Clean up, clean up. Everybody does a share. Alright! This room is looking pretty good. Let's go. Do the dishes. Mama has to do more dishes. I know. Mama's going to be going back out to do more dishes. And vacuum, right?
Yeah.
And put the clothes from the washer into the dryer. Washer into the dryer. Lots of good stuff going on. Boom. Alright. Some clothes in here from the other day that I didn't finish folding. Alright. Today's clothes. From probably a couple of days. And since James didn't put his clothes into the washer like he's supposed to, he left them on the glider or the rocker in the bedroom. Sorry, wrong word. And so I need to go get those clothes and put them into the washer now. So now I'm already starting up with a small pile of clothing. But his clothes are so much bigger than ours that his clothes take up a lot more room in the washer. So, whatever. Use dryer sheets. I can't afford them, and I don't know if they make any difference or not, but we don't use them, so whatever. They're not.
I'm fine.
Yeah, you did cry, I remember. I remember, my baby.
Why?
But now you're feeling better, right? What do you think Papa would like for lunch tomorrow, Karina? A sandwich?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too.
Mama, sandwich?
Mama, make him a sandwich.
Papa, sandwich. Mama, cheese. Coffee.
Coffee and sandwiches, yeah.
No coffee, cheese.
Against your face, you're gonna dry out your skin.
Dry skin.
Yeah, you can dry out your skin by doing that. I know it feels moist right now, but as soon as it dries out, your eczema is gonna come back from doing that.
Dry skin.
Yeah, it's okay.
Dry skin out.
Baby's gonna dry her skin out. Come out. Oh, Mama found another block. It's gonna scare him a little bit. He'll come out. You gonna come? I need to do Squish's litter, so. Did it last night, but I have to do it every day because, oh, he's a cat and he needs spots to go to the bathroom, so. You know. So I still have to do more dishes. I have to clean out Squish's litter. I have a few more toys and things to put away.
Ow.
Yeah? Isn't it funny? I've been cleaning all morning, actually, and there's a little bit of progress that I've made. So.
Yeah.
bunch of these gingerbread men now to color with. They're a bunch of crayons. So I'm actually going to take the papers apart so they lay flat. Don't break your toy. If you keep stepping on it, you're gonna break it. You understand?
Yeah, I can.
It's not gonna work anymore. Baby. Okay, so why was my daughter cranky? My daughter was cranky because she needed some time in and she needed a nap. So that's what my baby is doing right now. I nursed her to sleep and rocked her and sang to her, and now she has her music back on and she's gonna take a nap. Baby, in the entire see her anywhere. Little glow to the room. Honestly, right now, so bright outside doesn't matter. The TV. Can't see the if it gets any darker in her room, though, I don't know how long she's gonna sleep for. But if it does get darker, I am going to turn back on her TV. Whoop, can't see. And her, and I cleaned up Squishy's litter too, and her projector. So, but right now it's not dark enough, so she doesn't need it. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to doing dishes, and I cleaned up a lot more of my living room. So, I'm gonna turn off the computer or something, and I'm gonna do something with the computer and clean off more of the rest of this, and I'm still trying to get James up, so it's always a work in progress. And honestly, today I might go outside and clean out the cars because James has been mentioning that a lot, like a lot to me. Well, the car this, the car that, the car has this in it, the car has that in it, blah, 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 blah. So I'm just going to go out and take a bag and take all of Karina's toys from the car into the house and put them away. So I'm probably going to do that as well. So yeah, this is my Sunday. Happy Sunday. This is what I am up to. I need to put away the rest of Karina's puzzles because I just realized they are still there. And she actually even knows, like, ostrich. She knows all of these animals. She knows zebra, an elephant, rhino, hippo, the crocodile, lion, giraffe, and ostrich. She knows all of them. And she can get them all in and out fairly easily. And it's just super exciting to see her, you know, manipulate the pieces. So I love my baby girl so much. But yeah, this is what I'm up to. This is what I'm going to be up to. Just... more cleaning, and I'm gonna have to start cooking, and I need to go out to the car, so. So, I cleaned off the table. Looks nice and neat now. Now I need to get James's lunch ready for tomorrow. I always try to do everything the day in advance. I do have to still do his coffee, but he's not awake yet, and his coffee is already cold, and he doesn't like me to re-warm it up, so I have to just remake it for him, so I just leave the coffee there until he actually gets up. It is 2:24 right now, and I am going to pack him some cookies for tomorrow, and some chips, and squish. Take a bite, baby. And some granola bars. So I'm going to give him 5 cookies. Because that's the amount that he ate the other day, and it fits really nicely in this little snack pack. So. And now that the first room of cookies is done, I'm just going to cut this off. My scissors are no good anymore, so I keep putting them under the water. That's really hard to do. I'm gonna have to put white vinegar in it. Mix it. Bag of chips. I need to get him another bag of chips. And he already has some cereal bars in here. I'm going to get him more cereal bars because I fill it up for the week, usually. It's like, why do you do that? And then sometimes it's like, oh, I needed more, so... My curious kitten. Look at him. He's the cutest. So we got 3 of the salty cashews. We also have a different one each day. So like, yeah, a different like set each day. Just like a different. He doesn't want to eat 2 of the same. So they're not 2 of the same. They're 2 different. All right. I'm gonna get him some applesauce. Has a spoon. So, and he has 1 bag of chips in here, but he's gonna have a 2nd bag of chips. And I think this is a dirty spoon, so I'm gonna get him a deep spoon.
to give him a fork in case he needs it. And then I'm going to finish filling up his backpack or his lunch box a little bit later. So, yay! Honestly, I hate this type of stuff, so. James comes in, right, and he just puts his stuff down places. And it's like, well, you know it's supposed to go by the door inside the closet so it doesn't get stuff done. Now, Krita has been stuffing on this computer a lot because James just comes home and he puts it down because he doesn't care where he puts it because it's not his job to clean it up or to set it out in the morning. It's mine. So, I'm going to put it where it belongs, inside the closet. See, it's supposed to go right here. See how nicely that fits? It fits and it's perfect. All he has to do is come in and instead of throwing his coat over there and throwing it on the floor, he just has to take off his coat and hang it up and then boom, like you drop your stuff in the closet. You just drop it. And it would be there the next day and it wouldn't get stepped on and it wouldn't get broken by accident. Like there wouldn't be any screaming and yelling of she shouldn't be standing on my stuff and blah, like so much easier. Does he do it? No, because he doesn't see it as his job to do it. It's mine. Even though he passes by that closet every time he comes home. I don't know. So with this, it doesn't matter if it gets stained on or whatever, like played with, whatever. That doesn't matter. So it's just the lunch box. This actually goes in my backpack and I'm gonna put these other two in the closet. So that's all I'm doing. I'm just literally trying to put everything where it belongs. There we go. There we go. My little spa treatment. Thank you. coffee's still brewing, and, you know, made him a new cup. He doesn't really like warmed up coffee, so. This is my second load of dishes for today. Still sleeping. I just checked on her a little while ago and she needed another blanket. So she was kind of rolled up into a little ball and kind of cold. You can tell when kids are cold or anyone's cold actually because they tuck their legs into their chest and, you know, they roll up a little bit. So she took her blanket off and she kicked it underneath her legs. So I put a new blanket on her. So this way she should be warmer and fine while she sleeps. So I remember one time when I was a kid, I was sleeping on the couch, and I was over at Joni's house, and I was frozen, right? I was having a dream. I was trudging through snow. Like, that's how cold I was. I was trudging through snow, and I was absolutely freezing, and in my dream, I just couldn't find anywhere to warm up, you know? There was an igloo out in the distance. I was like, if I could just get to the igloo! And then every time I got closer, it was just a mirage, and I couldn't find anywhere warm. And it was just such a, like, traumatic experience of being so cold while I was sleeping that I actually do cover people up while they're sleeping. And James is always like, why do you cover me up? It's like, because you might be cold, you know, especially if you're curling your body and you're probably cold. So I was just so disappointed that no one, like, there were so many adults in that house at that time, but they were in the kitchen and talking and laughing at the table about stuff that they were doing, so none of the good stuff. And, you know, so I didn't really check on the kids while they were sleeping, because why would they? So, yeah, it was just a horrible dream. Beautiful bubbles. James, you have stromboli for lunch tomorrow? What?
What do you want?
I got something for you.
What do you got? Yeah. What do you want for lunch tomorrow? Do you want some bully? Aww, look at my baby.
I got something for you.
What do you got? The cat, you want me to take him?
No, just sit down. So I can put him over there.
I gotta do the laundry.
I know. Sit down. Go ahead. This is more important.
Okay.
Cat's more important. Oh, okay, turn that off. Come on.
No, what do you want to do? No, come on. No.
Just be with you. Can we turn that off, please?
Yes. 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 All right. So we moved on to poops. I love my clothing system. It is absolutely awesome. I don't know for it, but I would need. Oh, you can't really see my. But see my top rack? That's all of my hangers that I use throughout the week. And so every time I need to do clothes, my hangers are like right above it. It's really easy, really simple. I've never had a laundry system, so simple before. I'm pretty used to going to the laundromat, dragging out totes of things while trying to carry my child. And before that, when I was pregnant, just like trying to carry it around my belly. And, yeah, I didn't really get that big. I only gained 30 pounds with Karina, so it really wasn't that bad. So, but, you know, it's just so much simpler and easier to have your own washer and dryer. Like, I'm still super excited about my own washer and dryer. And it's been weeks, so. We have been using the laundry baskets while we lived here, like nothing yet. So we're not gonna have to use laundry baskets because we have our own washer and dryer. We'll love it.
Did you tell him about how your husband was right about all that stuff with the laundry?
What stuff?
Separating it.
What?
Separating it and stuff.
Oh yeah, I don't separate my laundry anymore. I did it for years, because at the laundromat, you have all these different washers, so you need to do a whites, and a colors, and a work, and a day clothes, alright? So you have four different loads, cost you about $20 every 4 weeks.
And James has been telling you forever to just throw it all in one damn load.
Yeah, but I mean, at the laundromat, it's pretty easy to do that, though.
Yeah, but I've been telling you forever to just do it, just throw it in one load. It's pointless to separate.
Yeah, it's pretty pointless. My whites look just as white, my colors look just as colorful.
Use good laundry detergent and just put it all in one load.
We have the cheapest of the cheap laundry detergent.
Oh, I usually get good laundry.
See? Oh, this one's all, extra, so this was actually not that expensive, but
I'll spend the extra money for that, like, color.
And then this is extra, this is the cheapest one, and then Sun's the other cheapest one. You want to get Sun or extra because they're the cheapest ones. So. And they work just as good as anything else. If you look at the ingredients, it's the same stuff. It's just labeled differently, that's all. I won't spend an extra dime on anything. I don't have
any money. That's because I never separate my shit.
Yeah.
I'll use good laundry detergent and I just don't bother separating it as pointless.
Am I little girl still asleep? I just checked on her. She was kind of moving around a little bit, but still. I was looking at the shoe yesterday. I might get used to it. They're too short. I don't know. Now I'm kind of like debating whether or not I should save some stuff for like the next kid. Like, I don't know. Because if I get the shed, I could theoretically store some clothes in the shed for like, you know, preemie or newborn and then 0 to 3, 3 to 6, 6 to 9, 9 to 12. Because then when I need to go shopping for my next kid, I just need to go out to the garage instead of going to mommy markets and just being like, oh, I got everything I need right here. So, guessing I'll have another girl.
Good.
That's what I think. Yeah, James thinks that we'll have a boy for the next one. He wants a boy. I don't mind having all girls. My little girl's awesome. I wouldn't mind having a boy, though, either. It doesn't really matter to me. The boys get hurt less easily, though. Girls get hurt easily. Good. Boys usually don't. So, I don't know. Still, though, I have a girl. I don't mind having all girls. Karina's starting to fit into her 2T sleepers. It's like, aww. She's kind of sad about it, though. To start packing up her 18-month clothes. Officially. They're just getting a little too small on her. But what a blessing to have a bunch of 2Ts already, like for sleepers and stuff. Because she was just only fitting into the 18-month sleeper. She's usually a size behind in sleepers, so. Donut, I don't know what he said. I'm missing a few socks. No, they do. They get, like, stuck in clothes and stuff.
My baby is awake, right? As soon as you say mama, mama comes and gets you, right? Okay, hold on 1 second.
Mama.
Alright, so I got the dishes done. I got the clothes put away. I did the floors, but you can't really tell because my footprints are still there. The living room is clean. All of Karina's toys are put away. I need to find the lid to her Play-Doh, though, because I don't know where it is. And the bathroom's all cleaned up. The bed is made. The little light's on. I love my house at night. It's such a warm, glowing feeling. And really, that's what I want my house. I want my house to have a very loving feeling in it. If you watched yesterday's video, you could tell that James is very competitive. And he always has to be a little bit better than me, even though we're partners and we should be teammates and, you know, we should be building each other up. It's the way that he was brought up. He acts like a bully. Don't know why towards me, but he does it towards me as well. He does it towards everyone. So he's just a little, he is a bully. He was probably the bully on the playground, you know, whatever. I hope my child doesn't end up being a bully. But I hope she ends up thinking like me. Everyone is special in their own right. Everyone is smart in their own right. Everyone has different interests. So everyone's very talented in different areas of their lives. And you need every single aspect of everyone to make everything run and flow smoothly. So like, say you just had a violin. Like James, if he had it his way, there'd only be violin players. Drums and percussions and other things like that would not exist. But if you don't have the drums, you don't have a good mix to your band. And it would be very, very sad. It'd be a very sad world. We didn't have a mix of everyone. So, but Karina is awake and everything is done. I do need a vacuum. I didn't vacuum while she was sleeping and James doesn't like the sound of the vacuum, so I might just wait until tomorrow. But what a beautiful night. Right? Mama loves you. Say, Mama, I'm still tired. Say, I just woke up. So, yeah, my baby is still tired. But, I'm gonna go and sit in the living room next to James to try and spend some time with him. And, it's 4:18 in the afternoon. So, he is gonna have work tomorrow morning. So, I just wanna... And Karina and I are going to classes tomorrow morning, so... Which tomorrow should be an awesome day. We'll be watching the video, and she's like, Papa, I see dinosaurs. Papa, I see dinosaurs, right? It's so cute. And look at the amber.
That is adorable.
See why I wanted to record it?
I don't know.
It's awesome. She's not going to remember this in a few months.
I know. She'll remember it if she sees the video.
Yeah, that's why I do the videos. I mean, she wouldn't have any memory of this at all if I wasn't doing videos. You stopped talking the moment I brought it out. There's tons of cool stuff to do, honey. Yeah, there's tons of stuff like this we could do. We should go to the Please Touch Museum.
Oh, this was really neat.
Yeah. The Please Touch Museum, the Natural Science Museum, there's all kinds of... We're right next to all of them. Pretty much. An hour or so away.
Dinosaurs.
We do it like once a month, maybe.
Dinosaurs. My little face.
Okay,
the I see dinosaurs.
Yeah, I know, honey. We saw a whole bunch of dinosaurs, didn't we?
You want to see the dinosaurs now? Let me fast forward to this part. Want to go see more baby dinosaurs? There's Papa doing his thing. Oh, here he comes. I should have looked through the viewfinder every once in a while.
Yeah.
I don't ever look through it. Let's fast forward this part.
How did she dance for?
He's coming, babe. Oh, I missed it completely. Oh, here comes Blue! Yeah, he was the best one.
Dinosaurs.
Say, the human just walking around.
In a big suit.
The big suit was the best one. It was the most animated.
Well done.
Obviously. Yeah, it was.
Even though it was just a dude in a suit, it was a pretty good suit.
There he comes. There's Blue.
Guy dinosaur.
It's a guy in a suit. Dinosaur suit. We don't have any dinosaurs on Earth anymore. Well, we have birds and lizards.
You heard the lady shriek.
Yeah.
That was awesome. That was the coolest part, that he actually, like, scared some people.
Yeah, I jumped back when he came close to me, too. And I'm just like, it's a guy in the suit. I still jumped back.
Put your hand right in there and let it get caught, and it wouldn't even hurt. So,
yeah, like, yeah.
There's no danger. It's just a big piece of molded styrofoam or whatever. What's that from? What's that stuff called? It's like a latex thing. I don't know what it's called.
Baby got to see some dinosaurs.
And you get the T-Rex. This was the coolest part, in my opinion, was the coolest part of the whole freaking exhibit. The T-Rex was awesome. I'm glad that was still working. A lot of the other stuff was all messed up.
Yeah.
You gotta admit.
It was.
He comes.
You're talking about this, the 12,000-pound thing? You talk about the actual T-Rex.
Yeah, this was neat, though.
All right, so this is what we're doing. I'm actually gonna fast forward this a little bit. But Karina is dressed and ready for bed in her cute little show-off here teddy bear. So cute. It's with the moon, sleepy bear. I love these PJs. She stood right in the right spot. She was like, I know where to stand.
She's like, I know where to go,
What do you got? What color do you got?
Orange.
You got orange?
I've got orange.
You've got orange. What color mama got?
Mama Play-Doh.
Mama Play-Doh. What color is it?
Mama Blue.
Mama Blue. Baby orange, Mama Blue. Yeah, this table wound up back out here tonight. Need to get her a DVD player so I can put it in her bedroom. Boom! Lobster. Nope, this isn't the one. This is the one, baby. Here. Good job, honey. Good job. apparently octopod can tell different humans apart. That's pretty cool. Would you like just taking it out? Okay. Good job.
I take it out.
I'm gonna see you take it out. You wanna make something with it?
McLady. Okay.
McLady.
Make octopus.
Make an octopus? Okay. Make a dolphin? I thought you wanted an octopus. Karina, want to go read some storybooks soon? Okay, look, it has 8 octopus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right?
Octopus.
Okay, you want a dolphin too?
Octopus.
And a dolphin.
Octopus. Dolphin.
And a dolphin. You want anything else? Make what?
Octopus.
Make another octopus? Okay. I'm gonna get a green octopus, okay? This way, this one's played with.
Keyboard.
Make an octopus. Octopus.
Finger.
Baby's orange finger. Very good. Yeah.
Wait.
In a couple of months, we're going to be starting our garden. Yeah. Are you excited for that? Mama's going to have to start digging up the yard. Right? You put that on your nose. And then we're going to start planting our seeds. Sowing our ground, right? Then we're going to have tons of things come up. Watermelon. And moonflowers and 4 o'clock flowers and morning glories. Right? They're going to be right
finger,
in the house.
Finger. A finger.
That is your finger.
Baby's finger.
Right? We're going to have tons of stuff. One more leg. Hold on. It's not an octopus yet. It's a 7. All right. There you go. It's 8. Here, let's make a face. Oh no, his legs! The octopus's legs, oh no! There's seven, leg seven, here's leg eight, and I can't believe his legs fell off. Poor little octopus.
I'll pick them, pick them.
You'd be spraying ink all over the place.
Octopus.
Yeah, I'd be scared. There you go.
Octopus.
Octopus, you have two octopuses. You have a green one and a blue one. Bless you, baby.
Blue octopus.
Blue octopus and a kind of smushed green one.
Octopus.
And then a blue whale.
Blue octopus.
Green.
Blue octopus.
All right, dolphin. Dolphin.
Dolphin. Dolphin.
Dolphin. What color do you want to play with? There's just the orange one, or do you want to play with the other one?
Elephant.
You want an elephant?
Octopus.
I would rather do than spend my time with you.
Finger.
Finger. Run out? Yeah. Like a tree, huh? C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y,
Z.
Baby.
Squash.
He's squishing him?
Squishing him.
Squishing him. Good job, baby.
I'm fish.
I'm gonna get you more Play-Doh. Fish. I don't care. And then, you see where Squish is? He is the only smart one in this house. He's on the couch, relaxing, sleeping.
Mama, I'll open.
Okay. Get on the zoo train.
I'll think and paint.
You're gonna finger paint with that? Wonder what your baby can discover? No. You wanna watch it? Okay.
Finger.
Your Baby Can Discover, Volume 2.
Baby's finger.
Baby's finger. Mama's gonna make a house.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like a three-dimensional house. There's my roof. Here's my body. There's my little house.
Finger.
Good baby. Gonna have her dinner over here. There's our home.
Good egg.
Home.
Good egg.
Do you want an egg? Do an egg? Okay. So we're gonna do a round.
Good egg.
Okay.
Good egg.
Here's my yolk.
Good egg. Good egg.
Okay. And here's my whites. Okay.
Good white.
There's the whites and the yolk. Alright. My whites. My yolk. There you go, Karina. There's an egg baby. Pretty good?
Egg.
Midnight blue.
Egg.
Teal. Sky blue. Light blue. Is that midnight blue? No, navy blue. I love this show for her. You can get these off the internet. They're, Your Baby Can Discover. It's Dr. Robert Tidzer. He did Your Baby Can Learn, or Your Baby Can Read, whatever you want to call it. And, his program for the kids is awesome. So. We love it. Alright, so I just said everyone needs a little bit more vegetables and fruit in their diet. I know that James is like, you're always eating fruit. Blah, 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 blah. But, I like fruit. So, I have some raspberries here. Some blueberries and some blackberries. I'm gonna make fruit juice. Along with the hemp protein powder. And I think there was something else I had that I wanted to join in with this. So... oh, if I find it, I might. I don't remember what it's supposed to be. Maybe it was the coconut oil or something. So. I actually have been thinking about making a pie a lot lately. I'm like, oh, I should just make a pie. So maybe I'll do that. There you go. I made this for my child. My child gave it back to me, and then she tried to steal my drink. I'm like, it's the same stuff. You gonna drink it? Oh, good baby. Careful. Yeah, drink it. Good juice. Karina, what did you do with the tomatoes? Where are they?
Look at this.
Are you a funny baby? Say, Mama left you tomatoes and went to make you juice, and then what'd you do? You put them all inside the stool part of the potty? Yeah, why? James, look at this.
Well, I can't see. No. I'm in a particularly bad run with a bunch of people who are really bad at eating.
Oh.
And we're dying a bunch.
Yeah, it happens. You'll still get through the dungeon, though.
I can't get his act together, the DPS. Whoa. Like, the one fight, I literally cast res like 6 times.
I'm gonna have to wipe your face off. Come here. Look at your face, it looks so cute. Yeah, I know. It happens. Did you try to directly tell him, look, hey, don't pull as many?
I tried to.
Yeah.
We don't have enough DPS. I'm not well enough equipped to counter the fact that the DPS is too low.
My good baby. We're sitting on the couch, watching her TV show with juice. Of course, face wipe. Face wipe. Mama's juice and baby's juice. Mama's juice, baby's juice.
Mom's juice.
Okay. I'm gonna miss days like this one day. Mama's juice. Let it go. Basically gone anyway. Have baby's juice. That's your juice. Very good. I do love you. Yeah. James is like, what's for dinner? I'm like, I fed you dinner.
You did not feed me dinner.
He's like, that was lunch. Perfect at best.
I was being nice by being willing to consider it lunch.
You're on the have dinner side? I already fed you guys. Both of yous. Oh, Papa's dinner. Do you want more of your dinner? It's on your table. Do you want more of your juice?
No.
Okay. No juice, okay. You want to watch a different movie? Your baby can. Yes, all babies can. Is always recording. My little girl just ran up to me and kissed my knee. And then she ran off and played with the tree for a little bit. Put those down. Put those down. Karina. Give. Karina. No. If you don't let go, I'm putting you in timeout. One. Time out. Here you come. Don't touch my discs. You play with that. Let's put it in a new movie.
What's that time?
Signing time? I thought you wanted another Your Baby Can Discover. No, really? Don't want to watch this 3 of it? Alright, well. We'll do that then.